get a bit of feedback. But you were behind. I don't have that.
I'm disappointed.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Don't go up there.
Tonight in Franklin County, Republicans have won every countywide race for both administrative and judicial.